wild Florida, call a Florida fisherman the Lion King. Donald Vautrinot was caught. He caught this gigantic lionfish off Destin last month. The 18-incher is the largest lionfish ever caught in the Gulf of Mexico. Because lionfish are an invasive species and very bad for our waters, you can fish for them every day of the year. Believe it or not, they are very good eating.